This is 2 Minute Toots, where we show you a digital fashion tip in 2 minutes or less. Most of us who still have a love for hand-drawn sketches are always trying to bring bits of those elements into our Illustrator flats. One of the questions I get asked often is how to create that heavy outline around the edge of a sketch. It's a small detail that makes your sketches pop off the page, and it's very easy to create in Illustrator. If your sketches are drawn in a way where you create one closed outer shape, this is obviously very easy to achieve. However, if you have multiple closed shapes within your sketch, you'll need to employ the Shape Builder tool. Here's how. First, select all of the objects that create the outer edges of your sketch. Be sure you do not include stitch lines, drape lines, or brushes. Copy the objects, deselect, then paste in front. While the objects are still selected, choose the Shape Builder tool and drag across all of the objects until they become one large shape. Then, make the line thicker by increasing the stroke weight. At this point, you can decide whether to leave the stroke on top or move it behind the sketch. My personal preference is to put the thicker stroke behind the sketch, but again, that's my preference. You may desire a different look. Regardless, this really helps you simulate the look of that heavy Sharpie outline and adds a nice finished touch to your sketches. That's today's 2 Minute Toot. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up or leave a comment. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to see more digital fashion tutorials. As always, thank you so much for watching. Have a fantastic week, and I'll see you on 7th Avenue.